your choice. This is going to be a fun hour, of course. Not only do we have great handbags, but we have sadly, I don't know why I want to put the emphasis on the jar instead of the paw. Pajar is coming up. And of course, we're going to continue to offer for you great accessories from the Harvey Bernard collection.
Yeah, I've been shopping the racks.
Yeah.
Back there, there's some sunglasses.
I know.
And shoes.
Some McQueen's.
Yeah.
Like, we've
got
we've got some luxury. Oh, by the way, Sunday morning, I have a luxury Versace collection that is coming up. And of course, Friday night going into Saturday, our March edition of Evine After Dark, the sexiest you is vulnerable.
Oh,
so
gosh.
We're going to have a really nice topic to talk about there as well. Okay, this bag I obsessed over. In fact, I loved it so much that Mike, my producer, said, all right, let's make Kimberly happy and give it to her. In the 9 o'clock show. It's called the Nora. It is this beautiful ombre quilted leather, studs that are done in rose white and yellow, a hobo silhouette, but a feeling of luxury and timeless classic elegance for $87.99.
It's a steal.
How does that work, Tiffany?
It is a steal. Well, you know, our leather factory is also a tannery. Mm-hmm. So we are cutting out the middleman and delivering that savings to Evine.
The gray that you are seeing, how do you describe the colors in that center panel?
You know, you're getting a ombre sponge paint this leather. So you're getting sort of a cream, off-white, and, you know, almost even some khaki, which then is offset by the light gray of the body leather.
Then we do have for you, by the way, in that gray, fewer than two dozen. Then we have the tan, the most neutral.
Yeah, very rich.
Of them, right?
It's such a rich caramel shades. And you're seeing that is a that is actually embroidered and quilted,
yeah,
that front panel inside of there. You know, really unique. You know, you see a lot of diamond quilting. This is actually, you can see almost the columns. That is the Duomo de Firenze that you were seeing earlier. It has different shades of marble and texture. And that was the inspiration for that paneling.
Oh, that's beautiful. However, I have to tell you, this is the color that I want to encourage you to order. You know, Living Coral is the Pantone color for 2019. This we are calling apricot, but my friends, it's going to go with your pinks. It's going to go with your blues. It's going to go with your denims. It is smashing and electric, Tiffany, like the sunshine coming through the Duomo panels and windows.
It is. It's really a breath of sunshine and welcoming in spring with its butters and corals, its salmon coloration. And look, I loved when you showed Kimberly how that is so packable.
Mm-hmm.
And that, because that is that durable, full grain leather that has sort of a memory to it. That is the shoulder strap and our scratch resistant leather, extra wide opening. You're seeing how that zipper curves up the front of the bag and how wide that mouth of that bag opens up.
So you can put your 15 inch laptop, you can put your iPad in there. I love that you've done this in a color that we can see so our things don't get lost.
And you can pull it out and clean it. If you need it. It's 100% cotton lining. And I don't know, you know, as you're squishing this bag, there is no sound.
Mm-mm.
There is no cardboard or filler. That is why our bags are so lightweight, because we're using that full grain leather, which is that top layer of leather. We don't have to put a filler inside our bag. So we're not using extra weight on cardboards and plastics. This is all genuine Italian leather. My nonno Ignacio worked in Florence in a leather tannery. He was an artist and worked on their coloration.